Hello family, welcome back to another cooking episode with Saya, and today's recipe is Lancashire hot pot, so let's get started. Firstly, I started by dicing the lamb into medium chunks like this. To marinate the lamb chops, add thyme, add ginger powder, add salt, add Maggi cube. Stir well. Cover with a film wrap and refrigerate overnight. For the kidney, cut into smaller pieces and set aside. Butter to a pan, add little olive oil and brown the lamb chops on high heat. Remove the lamb and set aside. Onion to the pan and saute a bit. Add the lamb chops back in the pan. Add a spoon of cornstarch to thicken and stir for a minute. Add soy sauce. Add chicken broth. Add scotch bonnet and garlic. Also add the kidney. Stir and pour in a baking glass bowl. Cover with a foil and cook in the oven for 2 hours. Peel the potatoes and slice thinly. Arrange over the top in a spiral form. Brush the top with some butter. And sprinkle thyme or rosemary spice. Cover with a foil and bake for 2 hours. Side with a vegetable of choice, as I served mine with boiled carrots. If you find this video helpful, please like, subscribe and hit the notification bell. Also leave a comment below for more recipe suggestions. Thank you!